Hey, David, what are you doing?
I am looking to see what films are playing at United Artists Theaters, since I am thinking one of these weekends, we should go see a film together as a family.
Which one are you thinking about going to?
This Friday, June 17th, is the premiere of Lightyear, and I think the kids will like it, especially because they have seen all of the Toy Story films.
What times are they showing the film that day?
The very first showtime, which will also be the premiere, is at 7:30 in the evening. However, there are also showtimes tomorrow at 12 o'clock, February 30th, 5th and 7:30 in the evening.
I suggest we see Lightyear on June 17th, at 7:30 in the evening. That will be a perfect time for the entire family.
That sound like a good suggestion, Jane. For once, we need to do something as a family, but it's been difficult these days, even with the restrictions being lifted, and it has to do with the fact that DW and Joseph have been misbehaving a lot in recent days.
Anyways, I better inform the kids about our plans for June 17th. DW and Joseph will be the first to know since I saw them watching cartoons on Netflix while grounded. In the meantime, you can buy the tickets.
Oh, no, my pizza fell on the floor. Why?
Dave, stop it. It was only one slice of pizza, and there are other slices of pizza left in the box.
But I want more pizza than that. Catherine, can you please order another pizza?
No! Now stop acting so childish.
Ha 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 ha. This has to be one of the funniest videos I have ever seen.
I agree with you, DW. I really like the childish dad videos, so let's watch more of these episodes.
DW, Joseph, can the two of you please come out of the room for just a second? I need to tell both of you something pretty important.
Mom, can't you see that we're in the middle of watching funny videos on YouTube?
Well, too bad, so sad, it's your own problem. Now, if you can come out of the room, that would be great. I need to discuss with you something that we will be doing as a family in a few days from today.
No, we're not going to come out of the room. Now, if you will kindly go away, so that we can resume watching these funny YouTube videos. We haven't been able to do so in several months' time.
Now, Joseph. What did I tell you about talking back to me? You don't do that, and second of all, you better stop acting so entitled towards the family. You have 30 seconds to get out of the room before I extend your grounding time. Thanks for listening, you two. With that said, your father and I will now discuss our plans on what we will be doing as a family in a few days from now.
We just found out that Lightyear is going to premiere on the 17th across all theaters, and on that day, we're going to see it at 7:30 in the evening at United Artists Theaters.
But Mom and Dad, if it's about Buzz Lightyear, haven't we already seen him in the Toy Story franchise before?
It is about Buzz Lightyear, however, it's not going to be a sequel to Toy Story 4. It's actually going to be about the same character, but he will be a space ranger in this film, not a toy.
Do we have to go see Lightyear if Arthur and Kate don't have to?
Listen closely, we are meant to do this as a family. So yes, this means both of you will be coming with us to see Lightyear on the 17th, and that is final.
No, we don't want to see Lightyear on the 17th, and besides, it's just another spin-off of Toy Story. Now, let us stay home that day and have Grandma Thora watch over us while we watch some funny videos on YouTube.
Please, let us stay home, for crying out loud.
Both of you, enough with the childish behavior, and yes, you two are coming with us, because this is meant to be for the entire family.
You need to accept things for how they are going to be, and one other thing. If any of you misbehave while we're at the theater, you will be grounded for a longer time than you currently are. Thank you all for coming downstairs just in time. Now, we have about 30 to 45 minutes to drive over to the theater and then find a seat before the previews begin. Let's get into the car.
Good evening, and welcome to United Artist Theaters of Go Animate City. How may I help all of you this evening?
We are all here to see the premiere of Lightyear, and I bought the tickets online just a few days ago.
Can I see your ticket, please? Thank you so much. You will be in theater number 11. If you would like to purchase food or sodas, feel free to proceed to the snack counter.
Now kids, since you all have been well behaved so far today, that is the reason we got you popcorn. But remember, you must share each bag of popcorn with one another.
Oh no, I think DW is going to eat all of the popcorn.
No, I'm not, Joseph.
DW, can you not eat so much popcorn? You need to save some for me and Gate. Remember what Mom and Dad just said about the popcorn.
No, I'm not going to share the popcorn, because this is my bag of popcorn, and only I am allowed to eat it.
DW and Joseph. Can the two of you please keep your voices down back there? The film is going to start like any minute now, and we want everyone to enjoy the film without any incident.
But DW is not willing to share popcorn with me and Kate, and she's claiming that she owns it and only she is allowed to eat it all.
DW, we just told you that you need to share your popcorn with your other two siblings. Arthur is sharing his popcorn with us.
No. This is my bag of popcorn, and if you want some popcorn, Joseph and Kate, then you need to go buy some in the lobby.
Oh no, I have a feeling we're going to be thrown out of the building.
I agree with Arthur, unless DW and Joseph share their popcorn. Even though I don't want any.
DW, I said that I want some popcorn, so give me some popcorn right now.
Fine, Joseph, if you want some popcorn, go get it.
Dora, Winifred, Reed, how dare you throw the bag of popcorn onto the floor? Now we can't have any popcorn thanks to you, and I am going to sue you in court for this.
Joseph, Christopher, Reed, more like entitled Karen Reed. How dare you try to take all of my popcorn? I told you only I was allowed to eat the popcorn because I own the popcorn. I am also going to sue you in court soon. And you are also grounded for 10753426451908573429634210000 generations.
Oh my, I have never seen such childish behavior. Until today.
Now thanks to DW and Joseph, I think we're going to be thrown out before the film starts, and we would have to come back another day, or go to a different theater.
Quiet, Arthur. You have no business regarding what DW and I are doing.
Excuse me, you in the purple dress, and you in the green t-shirt and red shorts, both of you need to see me in the security office. Anyone who is a family member of these two kids, please come with me to my office as well. We need to have a serious talk about what just happened. Listen, the reason all of you are in my office right now is because two people in this family caused a problem today in Theater 11. Based on what I saw on the surveillance cameras, the girl in the purple dress and the guy in the green t-shirt were arguing over a bag of popcorn. And one of you threw the popcorn on the floor near the front of the theater. This kind of behavior is not acceptable at United Artists Theater's GoAnime City. What do you two have to say for yourselves?
We are so sorry for what we did in the auditorium. It's just that I didn't want my brother taking my popcorn because only I was allowed to eat it, and I own the bag of popcorn.
Besides, my sister and I did not want to come to see Lightyear in the first place. We wanted to stay home and watch funny videos on YouTube, especially Childish Dad.
I'm glad that both of you are admitting to what you did wrong in the theater. However, this is no good reason to be arguing over a bag of popcorn, and it's not going to stop me from what I am about to say to you next. Because of your kid's behavior, I'm going to charge the parents a $200 fine, and you must pay it in full no later than the end of next week. Also, you are banned from this theater until June 30th. If you hand in the fine late, the theater will begin adding interest, depending on how late you hand it in. Now, you're all free to go.
Joseph Christopher Reed, Dora Winifred Reed, both of you are in so much trouble when we get home. Let's head home now. Dora Winifred Reed and Joseph Christopher Reed, are you too serious? We cannot believe that you were fighting over a bag of popcorn in the theater and we told you to share the popcorn, and because of your behavior, we could not watch Lightyear. Now we're banned from going to United Artists Theaters until the end of the month, and we have to pay the theater $200. Now, we may have to go to a different theater to see the new film.
You two are even more grounded until June 30th. During that time, you will not be playing any video games, or watching YouTube videos, no talking to any Karen or troublemaker on Zoom, no dessert, no leaving the house, other than going for a walk around the neighborhood, no ordering food from Uber Eats, and no TV during that time. Now, both of you, march upstairs to your rooms, and think about how you behaved at the theater.
Mom, and Dad, perhaps we can go see Lightyear at a different theater tomorrow, if not next weekend.
I guess that can work out. But DW and Joseph will not be joining us, and I will get them a babysitter to watch over them while we're seeing the new film.